I'm not coach right now. I'm your conscience. You're in a fight between will and skill. I say will first because that's what you are. You locked and loaded with skill. You practicing every day. You putting in your work. You buying everything. You making the investment. You living your dream. You walking like your dream. You're surrounding yourself around your dream. You got mentors, everything. You putting your work in. You got your skill. Now it's a test of your will.
What you have to do is take accountability. When you can take responsibility for yourself and take some responsibility for your production, it will unlock all kind of potential for you. Accountability at the key moments. When you have the ball in your hands, when you're the quarterback, you better turn and take accountability. At the moment of truth, I'm responsible.
I mean, accountability for us is being accountable to the guy on your right and accountable to the guy on your left, because that's what goes in the team. And that's why there's a lot of great players out there, but there's not a lot of great teams, because great teams require great accountability.